Assalamualaikum and good afternoon everyone.
Waalaikumsalam.
We got a lot to do. So let's get started. Before we begin, I'd like to go through the assignment question and instruction that have been given. Has everyone read the question before we start the meeting? Okay, good.
Yes, I have read the question before.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Okay, from what I understand, after I read the question, there are 6 parts that needs to be done.
So would you mind to tell us each part need to be done?
Yes.
Yes. Can you explain further?
In my opinion, from what I understand, the first one we need to calculate the chargeable income of Rahman Enterprise, then the Rahman's personal income tax, and third chargeable income of Rahman Enterprise is Rahman Sendia Bahad, then the fourth would be tax planning and tax agent advice for Rahman Sendia Bahad. And lastly, we need to do the appendix which we put together the any related document that Rahman need to be reported, and then we need to do an online meeting.
Okay, so regarding to any related document, is that mean that the document that we need to create by ourselves, just like we did in Taxation 1?
Yes, maybe we create documents like medical cards, salary statements, any lifestyle expenditure, and so on that related to Rahman business.
So, part 4, which is tax advice, should we write an essay or in what format? Because I'm not really clear with that part.
Tax agent advice purpose is to advise client how to reduce tax in legal way. For example, increase donation, spending in R&D, and employ many disabled staff, because disabled staff can get double deduction for taxation.
What about tax planning?
Tax planning is related with compare how if Rahman Enterprise and Rahman Sendirian Berhad.
Oh, okay. So we have 6 parts to do and 4 members. You all agree if I arrange like this: part 1 and part 2, 1%; part 3, 1%; part 4, 1%; and part 5 and 6, 1%.
Does everyone agree with AINI? All agree? If all agree, then AINI may proceed with that suggestion.
Okay, you all can choose which part you are willing to do. You all can choose which part you willing to do.
Okay, so if that's the case, can I do part 3, which is chargeable income if Rahman Enterprise change to Rahman Sendirian Berhad?
Then I'll do the part 4, which is tax planning and tax advice on outstanding matters facing Rahman.
Okay. I will do part 5 and 6, appendix and related document that Rahman needed. Conduct online meeting for further explanation regarding BT on this assignment.
Okay, so I will do part 1 and part 2. I will calculate chargeable income for Rahman Enterprise and compute the personal income tax for Rahman.
Before I'm ending this meeting, I want to read again the whole each member in this group together to submit the assignment. Part 1 and part 2, Abdul Hakim. Part 3 is Z, right?
Yes, I am.
Part 4.
Yes, I will do part 3.
And part 5 is me lah. Yes, any other things to discuss? No. Would you like to add anything else? If there's anything else, we shall end here. We study the next meeting, please.
If there anything we hesitate regarding today's assignment, would we discuss in our WhatsApp group?
Yes, yes, sure. We can discuss further in WhatsApp group.
Okay, that's it. Then, thank you.
That's easy.
I declare the meeting closed. Okay.
Okay,
bye.